Now, coming to the next set of questions, here he says, a word and a number arrangement machine, when given an input line of words and numbers, rearranges them following a particular rule. The following is an illustration of input and rearrangement. All the numbers are two-digit numbers. So now this is what is the input given, and these are the steps that are given. And he says, step number 5 is the final step of the arrangement. And now we have to see what is the logic involved and what is the method that is being followed for this. So now see here. Now first, for logic, what we take here for logic? For logic, we take input and final step. Now, taking input and final step, we will find the logic. Now, see here, input is given here and final step is given here. So, now here in the input, the numbers and the words are arranged randomly. But here in my final step, the numbers are arranged in the ascending order, starting with the lowest number to the highest number. So, first we will concentrate on the numbers, then we will come to the others. Now, the numbers are arranged in the ascending order. Now, what are the numbers? If you observe closely, the numbers that are given in the output are not the numbers that are given in the input. So, now, since the numbers are arranged in the ascending order, let me take the only the numbers and first arrange them in the ascending order here. So, starting with 17, then 31, then 41, then 53, and then 79. So, taking the numbers in the input, I have arranged them in the ascending order now. Now, see the numbers in the output here or the final step here, the numbers are totally different. So, here one thing you have to observe here is, what are the numbers that are coming here? They have a special characteristic for this. What is the special characteristic for this? All these numbers are prime numbers. They are prime numbers here. Now, see what are the numbers that are coming here in the output. Now, these are also my prime numbers. Correct? Now, see, 17 is given. Now, after 17, what is the next prime number? 19. And after 31, the next prime number is 37. After 41, the next prime number is 43. After 53, the next prime number is 59. And after 79, the next prime number is 83. So, here he has taken the numbers which are given in the input, and then he has done that in the next prime number, and he has put them in the ascending order. So, now the logic here is, for the numbers alone, these are not any general numbers, they are prime numbers. Correct? So, let me write that here. Prime numbers in ascending order. This is what he has done. Prime numbers he has taken and then arranged them in the ascending order. The next prime number from the input he has taken and then arranged in the ascending order. Now, coming to the words. Now, here in the final step, if you check the output, how he has given here, what is the common characteristic that is coming here? They all are vowels. Only vowels are being retained in the words, and they have arranged them like this. Now, see here, where is AE coming for me? It is coming in bake. Then likewise, OU is coming in our. IE is coming in nice, EE is coming in week, and EA is coming in year. So, these are the words that are given in the input, and now based on the vowels, I have written the words here. Now, see how the words are arranged. First B, then H, then N, then W, and finally Y. So, here how are they arranged? They are arranged in the alphabetical order. They are arranged in the alphabetical order, and only the vowels are being retained. So, A and E. Likewise, O and U. Likewise, I, E, then E, E, and E, A. The consonants he is ignoring, and only arranging the vowels in this particular manner. So now here the logic is going to be vowels of words in alphabetical order. So this is what is the logic that is being happening. The numbers are prime numbers and he is taking the next prime number and arranging them in the ascending order. Likewise, the words are, he is taking only the vowels of those words and then arranging them in the alphabetical order. Now that is what is the logic, and then we also have to see what is the method that is being followed for this. For method, what I have to take? I have to take input and first step. So taking input and first step, now I have to check the method in which it is followed. So input and first step. Now what is happening here? He is arranging 83 first. Where is 83? 83 is the last number coming in the output. So he is arranging it first. Then after that, what is happening? Week, 31, 53, year, then 79 will not come, because from 79 only the next prime number is taken as 83. So 79 will not come. So hour, then bake. Bake will not come because from bake, what is the vowels that I am going to get? AE, and AE is coming at the last. So bake will not come. So 17, 41, nice. Then from bake, I am going to get AE. So parallelly or simultaneously, he is arranging a number and a pair of vowels in step 1. The last number is arranged first and the first pair of vowels is arranged at the last. So, and the remaining all, in which method it is followed? Shifting method. The remaining all elements are following shifting method. Likewise, from 1 to 2, check what is happening. 83 is moved to the second and first position is 59. Now where is 59? 59 is coming before 83 in the final step, and 59 comes from which number? 53. The next prime number to 53 is 59. So 59, then 83 is moved to the second position, week to the third position, 31 to the fourth position. So like that. Now 53. Now will I get 53 here? No, because from 53 only I got 59. So 53, you should not again repeat the number in this step. Then year, then hour. Since hour is not coming, now from hour, what are the pair of vowels that I have to get now? OU. And OU comes from which word? Hour. And it is coming after AE in the final step. So after AE, he has arranged OU. So now from hour will not come here. So after year, 17, 41, nice, AE, and from hour, he is taking OU and putting it at the last. So like that, he is arranging the number in the first and then a pair of vowels in the last. So this is what is happening in the steps and in the example that is given. Now another input, similar kind of an input will be given. Now you have to follow the same logic and the same method and write down the steps, and there will be 5 questions given for this particular input. This is a new model because in the earlier models there is no vowels being retained and consonants being removed, or consonants being retained and vowels being removed. And also he is making use of the prime number concept here. So this is a new model which is introduced in the exams. Now this is the input that is given for the questions. So now let us see the steps and the output, and we have to follow the same logic and the same method that was followed in the example. So first let us write down the output. Now, in order to write down the output, first he has arranged the numbers in the ascending order, and they are not just numbers, they are prime numbers. And in the output, he has taken the next prime number and arranged them in the ascending order. So now starting with 11, 11 is the least number here. Now after 11, what is the next prime number I get? The next prime number I get is 13. Then likewise, after 11, the next is 23. So after 23, what is the next prime number I get is 29. Then after 23, the next is 37. So after 37, I'm going to get the number as 41. Then there is 67. After 67, the number that I'm going to get, the next prime number is 71. And likewise, 89 is the last number or the highest number in the input. So for 89, the next prime number that I am going to get is 97. So this is how the numbers are arranged in the output. arranged in the ascending order. The next prime number to the numbers given in the input are arranged in the ascending order. Now, likewise, coming to the words. Now, in the words are arranged in the alphabetical order without the consonants. Only the vowels are being retained. So, now for the alphabetical order of arrangement, starts with what? Quote. So, in quote, what are the vowels that I have? OA. Only OA is being retained here. The consonants are ignored. Likewise, after quote, what is the next? I have like. In like, I have I and E coming. So, only I and E will be retained. Only the pair of vowels coming in the words are retained. Then after L, it is M, more. In more, again, I have OE that is being retained here. And then next is read. So, in read, I have EA. And then finally, it is take. In take, I have AE. So, these are the pairs of vowels which are retained in the words, and they are arranged in the ascending order according to the words. So, now this is how the output has to come for me. And then which method I have to follow? I have to follow shifting method. And now let us start writing the steps from the input. So, now how he has done? He has taken the highest number and arranged first, and then he has taken the first pair of vowels and arranged at the last. So, from input, now, which is the highest number? 97. 97 is coming from which number? 89. So, you should not repeat 89. So, the first is 97. Then after that, from quote only, I am going to get OA. Correct? So, I cannot write quote here. Now, quote changes to OA and it should come at the last. So, after 97, the next is read. Then after read, I should not again put 89 because from 89 only, I am going to get 97. So, after that, it is given as 67, then more, then 11, then like, then 23, then 37, then take, and finally OA. And OA comes from which word? It comes from quote. So, it is given at the end. So, the highest number is put first and the first pair of vowels is put at the last. And the remaining all is shifted one position. Then like that. Coming to step number 2, the next pair I have to take is 71 and IE. So, 71 comes before 97, so it is put at the first, and IE comes after OA, so it is put at the last. And IE comes from which word? IE comes from the word like. So, like should not be repeated in step number 2. So, now next is 71, and 71 comes from which number? 67. So, 71, then 97, then read. So, again, I should not repeat 67 because from 67 only I get 71. Then I have more, then 11. Now, from like only I will get IE. So, it has to put at the last. So, ignoring like, 23, 37, take, OA, IE. Are you able to follow? Then next. Coming to step number 3. In step number 3 now, 41 and OE has to be considered. So, now 41 should come first, and 41 comes from which number? 37. And OE comes from which word? OE comes from more. So, more and 37 should not be repeated again in this particular thing. So, from 37 now I will get 41. So, 41 is put first, then 71, then 97, then read. Then from more only, I am going to get OE. So, it has to be put at the last. So, I should not repeat the same word here. So, the next is 11, then 23. Now, from 37 only, I got 41. So, you should not repeat 37 again here. So, the next is going to be take, then OA, IE. And from more, which is the pair of vowels that are there here? OE. So, OE has to be retained here. Then next, in step 4. Now, in step 4, which are the number that I have to put first? 29 comes before 41. So, 29 comes from which number? 23. And likewise, which is the pair of vowels I have to do now? EA. And EA comes from which word? Read. So, this 23 and read should not be repeated in step number 4. So, from 23, I am going to get which number? 29. So, it is put first. Then 41, 71, 97. And from read only, I should get AEA. So, EA now comes after OE. So, read again should not be repeated here. 11, and 23 now became 29. So again, I should not repeat the number. Take OA, IE, OE, EA. So EA comes from the word read. Then coming to step number 5. Now before 29, which is the number given? 13. And 13 comes from which number? 11. 13 is the next prime number. So 13, 29, 41, 71, 97. And now again, I should not put 11 here because from 11 only I got 13. And then take now becomes AE and it should be put after EA. So take now goes to the last. So OA, IE, OE, EA. And from take, what is the pair of vowels that I have here? AE. So AE comes at the last. Now see, do I require any more steps? Not needed, because see, compare step number 5 and the output, they are one and the same. So step number 5 is your final step. So this is how you have to work the input given for the questions based on the example. Now let us see the 5 questions that are given for this particular input. Coming to question number 21. Which element would be 7th from the right end in step 4? Now step 4 is this. Now which element is 7th from the right end, he says. So this is the right end. Now 7th element. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7th element. 7th element is what? 97. And it is given in option number 2. Coming to the next question. Which of the following would be step 3? Now step 3 is here. Now among the options, you have to see which of the following matches our step 3. And third option matches our step 3. So third option is going to be your answer. Which element would be 4th to the right of 2nd element from the left end in step 5? Now 4th to the right of 2nd element from left end. Now from left end in step 5, he says. Now this is step 5. 2nd element from left end. Which is the 2nd element from left end? 29 is the 2nd element from the left end. And to this element, he says 4th to the right of. Now 4th to the right of this 29. Right is onto that side. Our right is nothing but the right side. So from this 29, 4th element on the right hand side. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4th element is what? OA. And it is given in option number 1. Then coming to the next question. What is the sum of the numbers between the elements which are 3rd from the right end and 3rd from the left end in step 2? Now he says, what is the sum of the numbers between the elements which are 3rd from the right end and 3rd from the left end in step 2? Now step 2 is here. Now which is 3rd from the right end? 3rd from the right end is 1, 2, 3. Take is the element which is 3rd from the right end. And then which is the 3rd from the left end in step 2? In step 2, which is the 3rd from the left end? 1, 2, 3. Read is the 3rd from the left end. The 3rd from the right end is take and the 3rd from the left end is read. Now between these two elements, he is asking the sum of the numbers. Now what are all the numbers that are available between read and take? 11, 23 and 37. So now he is asking sum of the numbers. Now 37 plus 23 is 60. 60 plus 11 is 71. So the sum of the numbers is 71 and it is given in option number 1. Then coming to the next. Which element would be 5th to the right of 7th element from the right end in step number 3? Now step number 3 is this. So now here first we will check which is 7th element from the right end. Now 7th element from right end in step number 3. This is step number 3, 7th element from right end. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7th element. 7th element from right end is read. And then to this particular element, he's asking 5th to the right of. Now 5th to the right of this particular element. Right is nothing but our right. So 5th to the right of this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Which is the 5th element here? IE. And IE is given in option number 5. So these are the options that are there for the questions for this particular input.